Hey, Stone Good here with Fortune Voyager.
What's up, guys?
And Riddlebox.
Yo, yo.
I'm Stone Good. I make the podcast. Fortune, what do you do, man?
A lot of behind-the-scenes stuff. Lots of editing, lots of video content, that type of stuff.
And what do you do, Riddlebox?
I do nothing.
He's very humble. He made this entire mod that we are on right now on Tabletop Simulator. And we're going to show it off to you with a little bit of gameplay right now. Right now, James is going to pilot the red intro deck, which are all featured over here on the right. You can see my blue hand wiggle waggling, and I'm going to be playing the light deck. So if you went to Gen Con, they had starter decks ready for the red deck and the white deck for you to try out. So you know, this is going to be a nice full-blown demo for you.
All right, I am already shuffled up and ready to go, so I'll go ahead and give this wonderful little custom dice a flip and see what I get. I got a... Is the Jackalman a 1 or a 6?
It's a 6.
I got a 6. Let's go.
Hey, you know, blow that up. Make it big.
It should have been that number 1 side, because 1.
Nah, we're 6.
All right, so I got 6. You got 3. I'll go first.
All right.
Starting hand of 5. This is interesting. I'm going to mulligan 1 card.
I'm going to mulligan more than that.
First player doesn't draw, so I just get my first shard. Surprise! It's a basic one. You know what? I didn't draw my mulligan card.
That's fine.
So let's go ahead and drop a juvenile dragon for turn 1 and pass.
Okay. I draw. Get a shard. Okay, I can't play anything, so your turn.
Ooh, that's good for me. So draw. Untap and shard. Or I guess unexhaust. Gotta use the proper terms.
I don't think unexhaust is... I think ready is the word.
Nope, unexhaust is the proper word.
I'm gonna look that up on the dictionary while you take your turn.
He's unexhausted.
Now. You do that. So I'm going to drop down Booster Dragon, so it gives my Juvenile Dragon plus 1,000. And
okay.
I'm gonna target tower.
Okay, I cannot stop your attack. Your
Let's
attack
go
goes through.
One.
Bloop. It's dead. I look at your hand and discard a card. Ooh, you got 2 of those guys?
I do. Surprise.
And then Dragonic Blast as yeah, we get rid of that one.
Okay. Other guy doesn't have quickness, I don't have anything else to do, so I'll pass.
Okay. Draw. Oops. You are now seeing how wonderful TTS is. It has a little bit of silliness to it. Juvenile Dragon. Anything I summon is going to be sick. I'm just going to drop my target attack for 2 and pass to you. Your turn.
Sounds good. So, nope. Draw. Okay. So what did I get? Got this scary guy.
I'm gonna get blown out, I think.
I don't know. We'll see about that.
Oh, my! This tower is destroyed. It has to be upside down.
Yep. So we'll start off with a target tower.
Sure.
Let's go for this one.
It's water.
Still alive.
Oh, still alive. Yeah, you didn't pump it this turn.
Yep. I think that I'll just go ahead and target tower here again.
I mean, I can't respond. You got it.
Smack it.
Dead. I draw 2. I'm bricking so hard.
I'm going to pay 1 for a deranged dragon.
Must attack if able.
And I will pass.
Okay. This is... Give me some... What the heck? if this was round, like, 6, everything would be great.
So what you're saying is I need to kill you before round 6. Got it.
Yeah, pretty much. I can play that, and then that, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 cards in hand. Okay, play the ramparts.
Ooh.
Play Shard Sealed. Ooh. So it gets plus 1,000 when it has Guardian, but it's sitting here at 15. So it'll be a 2,500 guard. That costs that much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I got. I'm gonna swing with Quorum Lancer. A response to my attack.
You're going after my deranged.
Yep.
So it gets plus 500.
You're gonna pump it up by 2K.
Yeah, I am.
It goes to 3. That's sad. Aww.
I mean, that's what this little bald guy gets for attacking a dragon. I mean, really?
I think it's a lady.
A guy is gender neutral.
Oh, Nelly.
This world we live in.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go ahead.
All right. So, draw. End of your turn before untap. I will use my ability, discard a dragon, and search my deck.
Man, it seems like you know how to play red recently.
I may or may not have been playing red a lot. Alright, so I use my ability to search for the juvenile dragon, and will now untap, draw, and shard. Oh, and these need to untap too. That is totally a thing.
Yep.
So, I'll start off with the... Ooh, you got that big guy. So when he guardians, he goes up to 2,500, correct?
Yes.
He's only 1,500 currently.
Yeah, but if you can target attack right now or do damage from hand.
To up to 2. Alright, you know what? I'm okay with it. Let's just go ahead and clear your board. So we're going to do a Dragonic Blast.
Right.
And I am going to exhaust Juvenile and Deranged to deal 2,000 here.
2,000? I'm checking if there's a response.
Sure.
I can't respond.
Okay. Alright. Now target tower.
That's fine.
Let's go here. Hey, there's light.
Now I'm going to go grab a token from here. I'm going to copy it and paste it, and then put it back so that we can use it again.
And I'm going to spend my last 2 for an exploding dragon, and I will pass. Dragons everywhere, baby. Let's go.
Man, I wish it was a different round. I'm just checking if I want a soul burst on solo right now to like try to swing the tides, but I don't think it's even worth it. If I soul burst on solo,
you'll get 2 potential attacks at my tower or at my field to try and wipe it out,
and then I can go get some stuff with Liam if I destroy towers.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I wouldn't say it's a bad idea, but I mean, then you lose the whole like surprise guardian effect.
No, I gotta do it. Honestly. Oh, I can do it like this.
Bam.
There you go.
Super easy.
Yep. So, did I draw a card yet? No.
No.
Draw a card. Get a shard. Alright, we in there. I will attack a tower.
No response. So, you hit water.
Yep. Draw 2. I destroy a tower. Liam searches.
Mm-hmm.
Liam is going to go get me a shard armor. Shuffle that up. Attack another tower.
No response.
That one.
Air.
Dang,
let's
I got
go
greedy.
Ahead and pop these guys out.
I got greedy. That was bad. Okay.
I wouldn't say that you got greedy. You kind of had to start hitting my towers. You're kind of behind.
I destroyed a tower, so Liam's going to search. I'll let you deal with that over there. Thanks.
Yeah, I got you.
Liam is gonna get me. I'll go get a shields.
Shield's pretty nice.
Yep, I have way too many cards in my hand. I gotta spend some stuff.
I mean, you still got all your crystals to do it with, so.
Shard guy.
Nice.
Pulls this out for free. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I gotta discard two cards if I end my turn now. Discard. 1. Discard. 2. I'm back down to 7. It's all you.
Alright. So, draw. Untap shard. Still trying to get the routine done. I always want to untap and then draw shard. Alright, so what all do I have?
You ran out of cards in your shards? Oh, you grabbed...
No, I just grabbed the whole stack. Good job, me. So I'm going to target tower with Exploding Dragon?
I'm going to allow it.
Let's go here. Hey.
Okay, I'm going to destroy the 15.
Okay. So, both of your thousands... No, you still got 1,000 left. Alright. So, target tower?
If I allow it, I bounce the 2 15s and let you recast, I guess. Because if I guard... No, guarding is the right answer. Guard.
Alright, so it deals 1,000?
Yep.
So I'll have to break through 2,500 if I want to kill him.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm just going to go ahead and target tower with Juvenile.
I can't stop it with what's in my hand.
Gotcha.
So I'm just going to bounce the 1,000.
Just this guy. Gotcha.
Exploder.
All right. So
you just need to make an attack for game.
2. Tap 1 for a second Juvenile. And target.
GG. GG, quick buddy. Game. You want to see how hard I bricked?
Yeah,
look
let's
at all
see
those
it.
Fours and fives.
Oof. What is this guy?
Yeah.
Ooh, he's big.
He's super cool. I was going to play him if you didn't have that second Juvenile in your hand that right. You searched at the beginning of the turn.
Right.
Last turn.
So yeah, guys, that's kind of what TTS is like. We've got this nice little section on the board that you can tap on if you're not using comms, so you can be like, do you have anything to do, or is it my turn, etc. A whole lot of really nice features, all thanks to Ashton working for like 10 hours today to get it done.
No problem.
If you watch this video before you watch the tutorial that's also on our channel, go ahead and go to that tutorial first if you have, like, I want to play this on my computer, and I don't know how they got it. How do I do this? Go watch that. Ashton breaks it down. It's on our channel. What did you name it, Ashton?
Argent Saga TTS Tutorial. Absolutely.
There you go, guys. Well, thank you very much for joining us. Hopefully, we'll get to see you again soon.
Love you. Bye.
We hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and click the link below to join our Jackman Games Discord channel, where you can be a part of this amazing community. If you'd like to support Jackman Games, click the link below to check out our Patreon. See you guys there.